Hello guys! 2 days ago a new update for Trackmania has been published. Next to a bunch of new blocks and new surfaces, there also is a brand new game mode called Royal. In this game mode you will play as teams of 3 against up to 19 other teams. Usually per match you will try 5 different tracks, every single one of them consists of 5 single tracks of different difficulties, basically going from white to black as in the solo campaigns. Whenever you finish the white one for example, you will advance to the green one and so on. Goal is to finish as many single maps as possible together with your team. At the end of every big map, a certain amount of teams gets knocked out until there's only one team left. It might sound a bit difficult at the beginning, but it really isn't. You'll surely understand it while watching.
Ah.
And Fab and Shane, I don't know if reactor boost down makes it more consistent. So many things that we have to find out.
Alright, let's see. I mean, I also saw some of the maps already. For example, the one with the pipes and stuff. I mean, there are already... Are there now 20 maps or 21 or...?
Don't think there are that many.
Oh, it's the pipe map.
The pipes and stuff.
Nice. I really like this map.
Crocodile.
I don't know if I can... I got a really sick one here yesterday. I got the blue section the second time with like 6 seconds to spare. That was really good. I did the cut 2 times in a row.
What cut? On the black?
We'll see.
Okay, let's go. Ah, no, it's so confusing with the cars.
If you would make the cut on the black as well.
Yeah, that would be even more. Never tried that. Oh, I see dog. But dog was in the pigs, I think. That was weird. That's weird.
Okay, I'm somewhere. I'm at now on blue.
Now on blue?
I mean, only black is hard here, isn't it?
I think blue is hard as well. Ah, damn it didn't work now, of course.
Ah, it was you.
Yeah.
I got it. Alright, next.
Didn't work second time.
There's one guy in front of me. Ah, we have. I think I'm first actually. Oh, never mind, I'm still equal with that guy.
Did you make the cut on blue, Khaladi?
No, but I'm now on black. Okay,
yeah,
I just fell off of black.
Take very careful.
Yeah, with the ice, with the water. Hope to wet the tires or whatever. You just go like super slow here or?
Yeah,
just make the uphill. That's it.
Oops, so now. Can't focus yet on this.
Wait, yeah, at
finish.
The end, when you're at the highest point, and then it goes down,
wait, what do you do at the ending? Oh.
Yeah, that's what Lars just wanted to say.
No. Wait, what do you do there? Do you just yeet or what?
No, not yeet. As slow as possible, like 0 km/h.
Oh, fantastic.
And then just over the edge.
Ah, okay.
Wait, did no one get there yet?
Oh.
Second place with not even making it into the second
Nah. Yeah, the black, everything is easy, but the black is shit.
I fell down at the very end of black, even though I was super slow.
I mean, same. Yeah, but cannot make it.
I almost made the cut on black.
I tried also.
Can I shift camera to left side? Why? What is at the right side? But yeah. Alright. I mean, we are not locked out. That's good. Alright, next map. Let's go. I can barely read the Royal at top. So,
yeah. I didn't even know it was there. I think the screen changes depending on the time of day.
Wait, what's this map? I haven't seen that one.
Oh, here it's different ways. You go left.
Yeah, I'm just gonna, yeah. Adidas sponsor when is soon.
This is one of my favorites.
So left up.
Yeah. Yeah.
And then just follow the road.
Yeah.
Yep. You turn here and then a right turn.
Makes sense.
So in the dirt now, you go left. And then it's a right turn afterwards. Go up the hill and straight. And then U-turn. And stay left.
Okay, yes. I'm just following the... I think that's you. I think that's now.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. So now you go to the left. And short release, I think these things have to appear. Yeah, now. Yeah.
Well,
and now you just full speed left here.
Yeah, left try side. To go over the things.
Oh! I think I lucked myself through. I think we are top 3. Okay, yeah.
Now I go left here, Maris goes right apparently. You will see.
Nein! Oh, Marius, I was almost making it together with you. Go up! Dude, how long does that thing take?
I always get that one first.
Probably you have a approach what, when you slow? Always come at
oh
the same
my
time
God,
there.
What?
No, I came with a different time. You just have to have a good speed so that you can react to which side you go. Tell me when you're in black.
Wow, I got smashed. Wait, how can I join your section?
Only if the timer runs out at the top.
Ah, okay. Oh, wow.
You see that timer going for 30 seconds, then you can switch.
Dude, how am I... Okay, now left up at black?
Yes, and then jump.
Then jump behind the looping.
Yes.
Onto the uphill left.
What I do, I
wanna train that.
I land a little bit on the border. Land a little bit on the border and that way...
Where am I where I want to be? Where I finish? Oh, I made it! Apparently. Oh, I finished. I'm so confused. Okay, now in white again.
Yeah, great. Now you should be at black and blue.
Okay, the map is pretty good when you know what to do.
Yeah, for me, just now on the left side here in blue, it just completely closed itself. There was literally nothing in front of me. I got this one, so... Maybe first.
You can respawn? What do you mean I can respawn? Huh?
Yeah, retire and then you join our section.
Oh.
Instantly. So like in the last 30 seconds, it's time-based. So in the last 30 seconds you always join back.
Okay, didn't know. It's just a 7. I don't even know what key that is. Is it just a respawn key or what?
No. Retire.
Okay. Oh, this map. I also have seen this one.
I mean, respawn does work as well because there are no checkpoints here, so...
Okay.
It's the same.
Such a fiesta with so many people.
I make Terrapin on Queen, but only the first one. Now there are
eight. I saw that. We're only playing the maps that I have seen already, except for that weird one.
The gears.
Yeah, it's so weird. It's so weird. Yeah, I think we all inside of that guy died.
He missed it hard, though.
Yeah.
How quick he came through there.
Ah, drive! Okay, I made it. Okay, let's go.
This is the most difficult one. I'm not sure how to do the jump consistent.
Bugslide is what spammed it. No!
Yeah,
I eat it
you
off.
You need to be slow as well.
Alright, that's weird. A weird jump.
Like with that kind of stuff, I just think that's way too hard for beginners.
Dude, I'm not getting the jump.
I mean, I always clip a wheel when I get it.
I'm jumping way too far, the landing area is so small.
Yeah, you really need to release a lot there.
Holy moly.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, dude, if you clip a wheel, you're insta-dead because you also bounce off like this. Ay, man. Look easier when spam did that, not gonna lie. Huh? I'm not getting it. Did you guys make it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so I can just join you now.
No.
What is Taster 7? What is Taster 7? Ah, okay.
That's retire. It's just retire.
Yeah, but it's not my normal retire button. It's really weird.
Really?
Yeah, like usually I retire on keyboard, or at least sometimes. That one didn't work now.
But where are you, Maris?
The end of play. Did you cut it?
Yeah. I was like 20 seconds behind you. But yeah, I cut the whole end section.
Yeah, I saw that
end. Risky.
I did, yes. You have to clip with the wheels.
What?
Otherwise,
oh, it's over already, okay. Ach, come on, Iridium. Don't be an a-hole. We're not first again. Rip.
Yeah, because of that.
Yeah. Yeah, I kinda sucked there.
I also...
I want to... Okay. Let's see what map we get now. I still know this fragile block map and this one with the a lot of plastic.
Did you see the cuts on the fragile block map?
No.
Huh.
Have you now, by the way, download these royal maps?
Oh, I don't know this one.
Yeah, this one is interesting. At the start, you want to jump a little bit diagonal left, not quite. Like, you want to jump over the road and then...
Right now?
There's a gate afterwards. It's a little bit left. And then you will see a gate. You will crash it once. Let's see.
Yeah, I completely died.
Yeah.
I need to respawn and wait.
But then it's... works the same, so...
Fantastic. Okay, made it now. Alright.
Have you played these maps in,
What?
In offline? Train them somewhere? Can we download them somewhere?
Why did I die? I just hit the top.
In the green section, or what?
Yeah. You shouldn't airbrake at the beginning, I guess. Ah!
Okay. I don't get an answer.
I mean, I guess Marius. Where to go?
This red section, the water here, is just always random for me. I don't get it.
I was kinda lucky. I'm in red now.
I almost made it first try.
How am I supposed to pass that?
It's just a straight water part. That's the random part for me. I don't get it.
How do you get through there? What? I'm so confused. I think I need to go left, right. What's that start?
Right.
Okay, then. Dude! Bruder, I'm not getting red.
You have to wait until the obstacle is left right.
Yeah.
Then you start and you jump through the right gate.
Okay. Okay, and then you just finish. Ah, okay, got it. Black, let's go.
Before last, there's a closed gate.
What is this?
Oh, got it.
That was a bit too fast there. Oi, oi, oi.
Yeah, if you find a consistent way from black, that would be nice. You can join us now, by the way, in blue.
Better?
Oh, then red as well.
Oh, yeah.
No, so you can retire.
I'm again here. Fantastic. I've just left this place. Glad I did, but... Okay. Yo, I think I'm gonna finish it.
This thing...
I made it. Now I'm black again. Ah, it's confusing. It's fake water. Of course it's fake water.
Can download them on Trackmania.io. I have to.
Oh, now we first. Oh.
Fine.
What is fake water even? Of course it's real water. What's the question?
I mean,
what is fake water? Costs 420? Yeah. Alright.
I wonder, Lars, when you build a map with a rotating block, like with a closed, with something that is closing and opening all the time, and you play it in time attack.
What do I do?
Always release a bit. Jump.
Yeah, I also
Okay. Wait, you just need to jump into the finish zone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that like easy?
To release correctly.
Yeah. Okay.
On the red and black Granate, you start driving when the obstacle is upside down, like up and down. Then you start driving.
Okay. Good work. I still had to release, I didn't notice. Ah, no, I need to release more. Okay, that's not hard actually. In theory. Yeah, okay. But it's not easy reaching the finish. Oh, okay, I made it.
Awesome.
Whew. Not a better day.
The black seems hard.
Damn, bad.
Oh, I made black almost first try. Fuck.
We are also black now.
Yep. We always have to wait very long between red and black.
Eh? Can't I join? Dude, I press? Eh?
Damn it.
I'm so confused.
I failed. No.
Why am I getting to green? It tells me press that to join red. I cannot join you. I don't know why.
Because the timer on the on the top is still at black.
I'm confused.
Yeah, did you get one rotation?
No. Yeah.
Yeah, it's broken if you get one rotation and you didn't, the timer isn't through yet.
Fantastic.
So.
That looks good for us, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, why do I have 0 points?
Yeah, because you didn't get any first of us.
I'm so confused. Not entirely sure what's going on, I'm just driving, just cruising.
You get the points if you're the first of your team to get a checkpoint.
Okay.
So I have 5, Maris has 10.
Finish!
Oh, I finished.
So what kind of lead did we have?
Wait, did we win?
Oh wait, that was the final?
Oh, we won!
Oh. It was a final?
Dude,
yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, okay. I didn't know.
I also didn't notice. Yeah, nice boys. Good job.
I mean, we had like one rotation ahead of them or something. Like, oh, we were literally 5.
Yeah, we were kinda good on this track.
Yeah, carried, yeah, it's like the perfect. Carried. It's a perfect map for me.
Yeah.
I'm doing consistently all 16 CPs that you can get.
Yeah, I only failed one. I only failed the black in the second rotation.
Yeah, what do you mean? Yeah, of course they carry me when they know the math. What do you mean? It'd be a bit weird if not. But can we leave now? Yeah.